In an Indiana plane accident case, anyone who is negligent can be sued. And in most situations, when you file a lawsuit, you will sue everyone who could possibly be negligent in that case, and then figure out as the lawsuit passes on who the primary tortfeasor was.